I want to just show you how much I enjoyed my final mow on the most beautiful day of December I've ever had. Check it out.